So first we test the battery, make sure that it is a, in fact, bad battery. Then the next portion is to take out all the brackets holding it in, all the wires that are holding it in. Next is to remove the battery and to install the new one. Once the new battery is in, you repeat the process in reverse. Tighten everything back down. Make sure you don't have any loose cables or loose brackets holding the battery down.